Hi, I'm Nick Akins, President and CEO of American Electric Power. We've been producing and delivering safe, reliable electricity to our customers for more than a century. 7 years ago, we began a stakeholder engagement and sustainability reporting process that has really brought value to AEP and informs our day-to-day business decisions. We are proud to be an industry leader in this area. In 2012, we made great strides in positioning our company for sustainable success. We continued building upon our smart grid and energy efficiency efforts to give customers more control over their energy use and costs. Our energy efficiency programs have reduced demand by more than 1,000 megawatts since 2008, resulting in emission reductions and other benefits. We continued our legacy of leadership in power generation by bringing two new power plants online in 2012. These included a highly efficient natural gas plant and the first coal plant in the United States to use ultra-supercritical coal combustion technology. This advanced technology requires less coal and produces fewer emissions to generate the same amount of power. We're facing a challenging and exciting time in our industry as we transform our business to make sure we can meet our customer energy needs for the next 100 years. We believe it's important for our company and our nation to transition to a cleaner energy economy while maintaining a diverse fuel mix for electricity generation and taking full advantage of our nation's indigenous resources in an environmentally responsible way. Sustainability is at the heart of AEP's business strategy as we embark on this transformation. It drives our efforts and will enable us to continue delivering the safe, reliable, and affordable power that serves as the backbone of our economy.